What does it mean to be a self-conscious animal? The idea is ludicrous, if it is not monstrous. It means to know that one is food for worms. This is the terror to have emerged from nothingness to have a name, consciousness of self, deep inner feelings and excruciating inner yearning for life and self-expression, and with all this yet to die. It seems like a hoax.